I'm the co-president of STEM. I focus on managing the entire executive team and supervising their tasks, making sure that the conference as a whole is going to come together with each of the individual parts that the vice presidents are working on.
Well, I'm in charge of managing and acting as a liaison between the speakers and the conference. So I deal with people from companies like Cisco and Google and Facebook, and I help bring information about them to the conference so that students can learn more about future careers in STEM.
So I'm Arunan Path. I'm the manager of social media, and a part of my job is to translate our voice at STEM to the outside world. So whatever we tweet, whatever we post on Facebook, it's a general message and reflection of us, and it gets the message out there to like promote STEM.
I'm the vice president of registration at STEM, and our department's job is to make sure that every student that wants to attend the conference can attend the conference, and we put them into their scheduled workshops, deal with the dietary restrictions, and any information that we have to get directly from the delegates.
Well, originally we started off with about 1,000 students, and the conference has since doubled.
We have a lot of really exciting things at the conference, so we have workshops, speakers.
Some of the major hardships that we face in STEM is having a dedicated group of people. These people need to be interdependent and working all together with each other in order to complete their tasks. With there being over 10 groups in STEM, they all need to work together in order to make STEM a perfect conference.
Our biggest issue was the labor situation.
We faced a major setback for our May conference in around the end of April, when it was announced that the teachers would go on
the strike. After like months of hard planning, our STEM team was devastated when we heard there was a possible strike.
But then our team picked up again and we worked extremely hard. We got even more execs to help out, contact more people, and we were able to raise at least 10,000 more. And we even got a sponsorship over the summer.
And the team has grown so much because of all the new students we have. So it's all about delegating and managing new tasks.
To be honest, like the STEM meetings that we have in the cafeteria and in like the library that we're having today, and working together with all of these executives collectively and seeing how much work really goes into making this kind of a conference possible. Like, this is the biggest student-run STEM conference in Ontario, in the province. So it's so cool to see how a group of like 50 to 70 people work together to create something so big that benefits almost 2,000 people.